Hey, what's up, y'all? I just want to let you guys know. Started a project, History Forgotten, about, I don't know, like 5-6 months ago. Done right now. 12 tracks deep. Had a lot of fun doing it. I learned a lot of things about civil rights. What inspired me to do this was our civil rights unit in social studies, which I was really looking forward to this entire year. And so yeah, it's a good collection of tracks and audio from speeches that went on during the civil rights unit. I think you guys will enjoy it, so it's dropping next Thursday, which is on May 19th. So I hope you guys enjoy that. Nah, just enjoy this track.
Some of my memories, we backflash and realize that all tomorrow is the future's past. Some never nice guys finish last, and for the rest of them, society considers trash. Sometimes I wanna slow it down, cause life is moving fast. Or put it down in slow motion, man, is that fair enough? Switch it to on demand and find me in HD. Scroll through the search options and press the biography. CT born, CT raised, December 10th, 1995, not turning the page. 860s, 15's the age. Ever since I was a young and I've been seizing the day. Dropping my knees to the floor, look to the skies when I pray. Hey, MICK, connect the stars with a ray. Yo, mind controlled, I'll be trapped in a maze. Truly amazed, the guy like Kenny, yo, pass away. Grandma always said that God is never to be questioned. But how you take the life away from one that's destined to be? So on a basketball team, a musical masterpiece. And on a student at MIT, you rest in peace. Yo, I'm strangling my mood on a leash, or maybe a lynch. We're in the age of black presidents, smart reverence. The ones that don't rape little kids, I pray that God take mercy on all your sins. Oh well, that really depends on if you're gonna ride with God to the end. Yeah, and are you hanging with the right crowd of friends? Soon as the album's done, I'll pocket the prez, empty the pen till it's bled, all of my thoughts, and then I do it again. Yeah, I'll help my mom with the rent, I'll make my name known as one stockbroker's resent. They'll try to keep me in debt, I put it out until they show me respect. Until everyone around is content, I'll be somebody you went to when you sad and need to cool off your jets. Don't mean to sound like I think I'm the best, really though I am the next to free the listeners from mental arrest. And on that note, your boy is taking a rest. Nah, you think I'd ever miss a chance to smash a beat with a rhyme, or think of a line that's truly inessential in time. And I would be that dude that's smiling when depression arrives, and I would be the dude that's crying when the hope is revived. Relaxed mind state, I'm battling the rhymes with the truth, displaying the proof and damaging the mic in the booth. What are we used for? Marketing, demand and supply, exposing the lies. We'll break it to the church so we tithe, and truly we're tied to present tense, gon' get to retry. Trust the unfaithful with our lives, see how we're forced to rely. The little bit of happiness is drowned out by the crowds. Silence is golden, reminiscing on good times with surprise. About how I seen it stand out in my town. Winds howling, Mars crowded, that's how CT sounds. Ignore the golden rule, our residents just think out loud. I ain't proud, attention, I'm a product of now. Wow, my soul's a poet, if I could say in the least. Throwing up subliminal messages and rapping the beast. Jeez, if I could focus on the goodness and bliss, I see the difference from the fake and legit. So as hip-hop progresses, we be dropping the slang, using the ings and realizing where we all stand is small part in the plan. I'm trying to get it shown out to the fans that everything's controlled by the man. So if it take multiple papers, for writing utensils, 3.5 to be exact, 2 pens, 2 pencils, 1 mind, 1 heart, 93 lines from your man, I finished 16 sets with a bang.
I am somebody. I may be poor, but I am somebody. I may be on welfare, but I am somebody. I may be uneducated, but I am somebody. Many of you really believe that you're inferior. You really believe that black is supposed to stay back and white is right. Many of you have given up on being first-class citizens. You've given up on 3 meals a day. You've given up because somebody has defined you as a white man's slave rather than God's child. You're not put here to be a white man's footstool. You're put here to represent the very best in God's world.